gotta be a fucking obelisk in the middle somewhere. Added effect. You might have to go this way, scrap it off. Fucking hell. For sake. Fuck. I'm bothered. I'm out of gun, but I'm out of bullets. Oh no. Oh, right. I can't shoot. Did I kill the bloody thing or not? I don't figure it out. Well, rapture. Fucking 148 damage. 107 poison damage. That's insane. Well, at least I've got something decent out of this. Is there anything else to pick up? We'll have a look. That's insane power stuff. Yeah. I mean, instead of like two charisma and two perception, it would have been better if it was like one on everything. For all the shit I went through, it would have been better if it was two on everything, to be honest. Back in there. it's got. Look around here before we get out of here. Just in case any more creepy bastards to build it. That trunk's actually open, alright. Looks open.
Beep, 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 beep
Oh, look at that, that's cool. The rest of it.
Yeah. Okay. Well, creepy fucking ghoul thing. Oh, it vanished again. Oh no. That's gonna be a creepy one, that. Like, once he was there, and then he was back again. Oh my god, that's gonna be a bloody... That's gonna be a weird one. Where the hell is Kate vanished to? Oh, she's still down there at the bottom. Oh god, I'm hitting rads. Let's get out of here. Oh, hold on. Did I have a... Did I pick something up? Bloody... still wear my armor when I'm clicking that. Oh no, I can still, oh, I can still use that. Oh, so it's just added as an addition. Reception of 13, okay. So I've got a perception of 10 there, but I've got a perception of 13, so I should be able to choose that again. Right, okay. What? No, I don't want that. Don't want that. I want to choose that one. And then the next one's the cycle one. Oh god, oh god. Okay, I'll catch up for a second. Let's head back to the island. Safest. That's it. That's the island. Let's go back to it. frigging radiation.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. I think what I'll do is... Cheeky cow. Let's take that off. Right, let's take a rad away. Oxygen pack. Hopefully I'll sort out most of the radiation. Well, I might have to take one of those holy water things as well. Right, I should sort out the radiation. Right, let's have a sleep for 2 hours. And hopefully, there we go, back to proper HP. Sorry, the HP is 100 less than it usually is. Should be able to make that scarf, I think. Oh no, it replaces that. Doesn't matter. Creepy ass. Basically. Places full of ghouls, so zombies, whatever. I could have changed all my armour to it. Alright. Oh, that's 7,000 it's worth, I think. That's mad. I wonder if I can do any work on it. I can scrap those for one. Blacksmith of 3, that crazy damage. It does 65 radiation, 15 electrical damage, 102 poison damage, 100 next. That is mad. That is mad. And for the moment, I think. Oh, that's right, 196. Oh, that's to normal. Oh, so it's increasing the bleed damage, I think. Do that for now. Oh my god, 262. That's over 300. That's mad. What cat was he after? Alright.
Oh, chicken. Did you want food?
Yes, I think I might need to get some food as well. Certainly think so. Right. Yes, Pudding, I know. I'm going to feed you now, I think. That would be a good idea, wouldn't it? Okay, give me a second, cat. Let's sort this shit out. Yeah. Cat, I'm gonna sort you. Don't worry. Right, I need to make some shotgun rounds, don't I? Definitely rounds. Right, kitten. Let's make some rounds on here, I think. Oh, actually, no. Hold on. If I... Right, hold on. If I take some ammo over here. Right, so 38.4. Feed you in a minute, cat. Just wanted to do this first. doing that. See if I've got a thing planned, I think. Ancient flared. Oh, right. That's quartzite. Oh, I can make grenades as well. Blue flag band. There we go. Fucking perfect. So, is it the chem station? I think I make grenades. There we go. Terror grenade. Oh yeah, let's might as well make some. Oh, use bloody blood packs. Oh right. Kate's still got her exoskeletons on, and I've, hold on.
I'd rather be off murdering a pint. This'll do.
Get that one, yeah.
Need something? I'm sorry I laid all that crap about me feelings on you a while ago. I hope it hasn't affected our friendship. Are you kidding me? How the hell could you forget? I told you everything about me that you didn't know. About me life, but most of all we talked about how we felt about each other. Sounds like this really did mess up our friendship. I really appreciate you saying that. I know I've said this before, but I need to say it again. Up to now, I never had anyone I could depend on. Every soul I've met has tried to take advantage of me, or stab me in the back. But you, you're different. I feel comfortable around you. I feel safe. I feel like I can let you in and see me for everything that I am, for better or for worse. What I was hoping you could do is look me in the eyes and tell me you still feel something too. God damn, it feels good to hear you say that. Well, I guess that's all I have to say for now. Thanks for listening to me nonsense. Feels comforting to have someone like you to talk to. And don't worry, from now on, things only get better from here. I'll still keep the bullets off of you, and drink your sorry arse under the table. What are friends for, eh?
Oh, my old boy came to see me, didn't you? Because he wants food! He's a little shit. Right, come here, Kate,
yeah.
I want to...
What's yours is mine. Right, darling?
Aye, it sure is. Right, so if I take... Yeah, let's take that offer. Take that offer, and I can give her the one I made for her. And then we'll stick... We'll equip that. Right. I don't know if any of these works or not. Right, if I can quit. equip that on her. Where's the Grognax thing? Right, hold on, let's try equipping that. Now let's try equipping that. There you go. Of course it's vanished. It's confusing. Hold on. Oh, I just wanted to wear it again now anyway, at least. I've got my helmet on again. Yeah, yeah. Okay. I don't even use any of this shit, do I? I know the fuck I want to use it. End up hundreds, never use them. Mainly because they give you bloody radiation, don't you? Done with a better hat for a cat, to be honest.
I'd love to see Kate, the fucking cat one, but she'll take it off. Oh no, hold on, she doesn't really use a gas mask though, does she? Mind you, I like to look at Kate's face, so. It's not really suitable. Okay, anyway, I think I'm going to leave it there. Yeah, I'm going to leave it there. We'll come back to that later. So, been a very interesting part doing that whispers in the head thing. Fucking drove me a bit nutty in the end, though. I thought I was never going to get out of there. So, anyway, thanks for watching. And I hope you enjoy this part. Didn't find it too boring. It was a little bit boring down in that place and sort of not very colourful, but anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.